June 2018, 10 hours, 21 minutes and 53 seconds. The 8th of June 2018, 10 hours, 21 minutes and 52 seconds. Shares 2K display. Share through. Soompi.1x. One more stars have participated in the 2018 Ice Bucket Challenge. See also, stars who are likely to enlist in the military this year on June the 7th and 8th. Various actors and singers posted videos of photos of themselves taking part in the challenge to show their support for Sungmul Hope Foundation's construction of Korea's first hospital for patients suffering from Lou Gehrig's disease. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x 250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x 250, ATF actress Ha Yun-soo posted a screenshot of her donation of 1 million won, approximately $929, to the foundation after she was tagged by actor Sun Se-hyun and Girls Day So-yin. She then passed on the challenge to her rich man, poor woman co-stars FTISLAND's Lee Jae-jin, Oh Chang-suk, and Yoon Da-young. BTOB's Yook Sung-jae posted a video of him doing the ice bucket challenge. He was tagged by actor Lee Yuleum and named boyfriends Youngmin, Kwangmin, and Teen Tops Ricky as the next people to carry on the challenge. New S Run was named by Park Hae-jin and Girls Day So-yeon to do the ice bucket challenge. After fulfilling the challenge, he tagged fellow members Junior, Aaron, and 101's Yoon Ji-sung. KNK's Sung-jin was named by VICTON's Se-jin. In turn, the idol tagged DAY6's Sung-jin, ASTRO's Moonbin, and SF9's Rowoon. B1A4's Ji-young was selected by Koo Joon-yup, Tae Hang-ho, and Kwak Si-yang. He then tagged actor Park Sung-woo, MAMAMOO Sola, and Lee Ho-won, Hoya. Because MONSTAX's Ki-hyun was unable to fulfill the challenge in 24 hours after being named by N-Flying's Kim Jae-hyun, he donated money on top of doing the ice bucket challenge. MONSTAX's Shownu also took on the challenge after being selected by WJSN, Cosmic Girls, member Da-young. N-Flying's Lee Sung-hyub was tagged by AOA's Jimin and fulfilled the challenge. He then named George, actor Yoo Jong-suk, and SF9's Hui Young. After being selected by Sonamu and Uni, team member Yuejin, N-Flying's Kim Jae-hyun participated in the challenge. He then tagged Block B's Yu Kwon, YouTuber Jin Dongmin, and MONSTAX's Ki-hyun. N-Flying's UHWE Sung was also tagged by Sonamu and Uni, T's Yuejin. He named the East Lights Lee Woo-jin, Kim Dong-han, and fellow member Kwang Kwang-jin. After being chosen by AOA's Mina, N-Flying's Cha-hoon took on the Ice Bucket Challenge and tagged the Roses Ha-jun, the East Lights Kim Jun-wook, and Juniel. N-Flying's Kwang Kwang-jin completed the challenge after being tagged by fellow member UHWE Sung. He then chose the East Lights Lee Sung-hyun's, 101's Ong Seong-woo, and actor Lee Il-min. Kim Dong-han was tagged by N-Flying's UHWE Sung and Yoo Seon-ho. He later chose JBJ and HOTSHOT's No Tae-hyun and JBJ's Kenta, as well as fellow Produce 101 Season 2 contestant Kwon Hyeop. ASTRO's Moonbin carried out the challenge after being tagged by KNK's Sung-jin and classmates Jae-sung. He named Icon's Chan-woo, SF9's Chaney, and GFRIEND's Shinbi. UP10TION's Woo Shin was selected by UP10TION's Kog Yeol and completed the challenge. After being tagged by boyfriends Dong Hyun, Yoo Kiss and UNB's Jun finished the Ice Bucket Challenge. He then named Goodbye to Goodbye, co-star Jo Boa, Shin Dong Woo, and Block B's Yoo Kwon. SF9's Chaney was chosen by ASTRO's Moonbin, classmates Jae-sung, and Yoo Seon-ho. After completing the challenge, he tagged ASTRO's Rocky, Icon's Chan-woo, and actor Ah Hyeong-kyu.
SF9.
He then chose fellow member Youngmin, Yoo Kiss and UNB's Jun, and actor Park Sun-ho. After being tagged by Uni, T's Yoo-ho, Hello Venus's Nara passed on the challenge to ASTRO's Jin-jin, actress Jo Ah-young, and cheerleader Park Ki-ryung. Boyfriends Jaengmin fulfilled the Ice Bucket Challenge after being chosen by fellow member Dong Hyun and actor Park Sun-ho. He then appointed Lee Byung-hun, former Teen Top member El Jo, model Shin Jae-hyuk, and fellow member Kwang Min. After being chosen by actor Jo Byung-kyu, Yo Ha-hyun, and SONAMOO's Newsun, WJSN's Bona chose KBS's Your House Helper, literal title, co-stars Ha Suk-jin, Go Won-hee, and Lee Ji-hoon. In turn, she passed on the challenge to GOT7's Young Zi-in-2, it's Yuntai, and Stray Kids's Bang Chan. GOT7's Young Zi carried on the challenge from fellow member Yu Gyeom and made a donation to the foundation. He then tagged AOA's Mina and 15. After being chosen by Lovelies's Jin, Hwang Chiol tagged boyfriends Dong Hyun, IMFACT's Jup, and US's Ren. Lovelies's Soo Jong was named by Dreamcatcher's Dummy and singer Kim So-hee. She then tagged SONAMOO's D.Anna, Yoo Young-min, and the Roses' Woo Sung. Lovelies's Baby Soul was selected by fellow member Yane. She passed on the challenge to INFINITE's Sung Jong, actor Kwak Young-wook, and Golden Child's tag. KNK's Hee Jun was chosen by AOA's Mina and Kang Min Ah. He selected Kim Won-sun, SNUPER's Sebin, and 24K's Junong as the next three people to do the Ice Bucket Challenge. After being tagged by AC's Kim Byung-kwan and 15, BAP's Jong Up.